This book gives a highly accessible introduction to social ecology and communalism.